Hello everyone and welcome to the first ever video of my YouTube channel. My name is Vaikari Pujari and as you know from the title of this video, I'm going to be talking about why I started this YouTube channel. But for that, I feel I should tell you some of my past. So who am I? What do I do? So that you guys know me better. And let's get started. I have a diary because I literally kept on forgetting the points that I wanted to tell while I was shooting it before. First of all, let me tell you something about my past, my journey so far. So I'm a mechanical engineer, batch of 2017 from COEP, Pune, College of Engineering, Pune. So I studied mechanical engineering by choice and I graduated. I was always a bright kid. I got placed in Tata Motors. So I worked there for 2 years. But there has always been a thought in my mind that I want to do styling. Now I discovered what styling is in third year of my engineering. So that point onwards, I started dreaming about doing something about it. And guess what? 2 years into working at Tata Motors, I realized that this is the time that I have to do something about the passion. And I left my job. And now I am an entrepreneur and a stylist. For those of you who don't know, stylist is a person who decides what the person, their client, is going to be wearing. So about how I discovered what my passion is and how I started doing anything about it is that we were in college and I used to stay in Akola, Maharashtra for almost 8 to 10 years of my life. So till I was in third year of college, since my fifth standard of school to third year of college, I used to stay in Akola. And obviously Akola is not that big of a city. Nothing there is related to fashion or anything. So when I came to Pune, I used to get intimidated in first year looking around at people's clothes, the way they dress up. And eventually I started changing my style, experimenting a little and discovering what suits me and what makes me look better. So since I knew that I am dressing appropriate for an occasion, it started giving me some kind of a confidence, which I found really helpful. And third year of my college onwards, other people started asking me regarding what to wear. That point of time, I felt like, could this be a career? But then I didn't even know this term called stylist, that there is something, someone, there is a job who help celebrities or basically any people for that matter to dress up the way they do. So third year, I did continued this. I used to follow a few stylists here and there from Bollywood, but I always knew that this industry is limited to Bollywood or celebrities for that matter. Fourth year, what happened is we had annual functions like any other college, and in around March of 2017, so which comes to be the final year and final semester of my college, we had traditional day and I had decided wearing a sari. So I put my dress together, I got a sari, I decided jewelry on it, I decided the design of the blouse I wanted, and also I decided, okay, I want to wear jhumkas like this. Jhumka were like just getting in trend at that point, and I would like a low bun and all these things. And one day before my traditional day, I saw a picture of Alia Bhatt. She was dressed exactly the same way I had thought for myself. I'll put up a picture of Alia Bhatt, which I thought was the exact same. Obviously, I couldn't get exact blouse as her at that point because the shade of the golden in my sari and the blouse were not matching or whatever. But I felt like, okay, this is the point. If something that I thought for myself, a celebrity can be wearing that, then I should do something about it. But then I spent 2 years working because I wanted to save up a little. Also, I didn't want to go in celebrity styling, so which is basically fashion styling. I wanted to help out everyone who wants to try out fashion, who just wants to dress up good, who wants to look presentable, and who wants to be confident in what they wear, whatever it may be. So I wanted to start it out for these, all these people, and then I realized there's no one doing this, because mostly stylists are working in fashion industry, whereas the thing that I am doing is called personal stylist. So I focus on styling people according to their body types. I've been researching till from my second year of my college, so it's been quite a few years that I've been researching on these things, and by this time I know a few things. So that's how I started in April of 19. I made sure that I have enough of savings, because I didn't know how it's gonna perform, like how this field is going to be for me, especially because it's not like a routine way, or it's not something that anyone else has done before, so that I could go and ask them how to do this. But yeah, that's how I started, and let me check once if I'm covering all my points. Basically, about the YouTube channel, when I decided to start it, because I found the word entrepreneurship very intimidating, especially because I came from a huge industry, a huge world where all engineers are going to work at startups, or they are starting their own startups, and all these fancy terms, not even fancy, but all these like mandatory terms like crowdfunding and approaching people and all these things, they were too heavy on me, because I never had thought of it. I was starting this on my own, and I knew that I'm not gonna need any capital for this. I just needed to invest my time and a little bit of money in it. So all these terms, I was not going through the proper phases of entrepreneurship, one can say. But then also, whenever I told people in my office that I'm going to be resigning, then they are like, oh, did you get an investor already? What happened to this? What's your idea? How many people are funding it? And all these things, they started bothering me a little bit. Now I knew I was going to start this irrespective of what people say, obviously. But when I started this, I didn't know a thing about it. And I guess whenever you are starting something new, no one knows about it. You are the one who tries to figure out it eventually. So that's the journey, how it is. But I didn't think there was anyone out there who I could go to and ask them, ki, what happened? Did you actually go to all these stages? What happened about the money perspective? I had read in some article that after starting a startup, you lose your friends. So I didn't have anyone to go and ask, did you really lose your friends? What happened? How is your social life? How much time do you have to give to all these things? So that point, I didn't have anyone. I literally even searched on YouTube, but I found all this conventional entrepreneurship related motivational videos. But I wanted to come out here and share the actual life of an entrepreneur or a stylist with you guys. And yeah, obviously in addition to all of this, I'm going to be putting styling videos as well. So please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you know when I upload a next video, which is gonna be actually useful video. This might not have been. You can check out my Instagram ID here somewhere. Where should I give it? Yeah, here. I'm new to this, guys. Okay. Yeah, that's all about for today. Thank you for watching.